I seriously think that's a circuit board of small trees. Because I don't really want to drink this calcium, so it's a cave.
There's water that flows down from the roof of the cave. It flows through the rock. But we know that it has calcium and other minerals in it, which could cause, you know, kidney stones. We don't know how long the water was underground, if it's always purified. It's a bit of a risk, but without water, you're getting close to really all your systems shutting down.
After almost 30 hours, having failed to find an adequate source of fluids, gas and shed, facing a decision.
Okay.
We have no choice. Once we get water in our system, we'll feel like 100% better. Sometimes you gotta take a risk. It's about surviving. 2 days from now, I might be really hard to sit, but it's the risk I have to take.